Good afternoon, good morning, or wherever you're from. Today, I picked some colors off of a color palette thing off my phone. Not normally the colors I go for, but I have a dear friend whose birthday is going to come up here on Thursday, and so I am going to try to make a canvas for her, and she loves southwestern colors. So here we go. We're going to do a flip cut for her. No, this is lilac. Excuse me. Let's just trace it with a little bit of black. And we're going to go blue. And a little black. And some, I guess we call it aqua. And then this, I guess, is called pistachio. A little bit more black. And some of this pink. I'm going to hit it with a tad bit more black. And then let's put in... I like this blue. I really do. Yep, I'm a blue person. I love blue. We have no silicone in this at all today. Put it in the center. I tried. Upside down. And then we're going to put some white right here. White some on the edge. Just to make sure it's got enough pink to move around. Make sure these edges somewhat. It's going to roll down the side here. Well, I'm excited to see what I have created. Slide it over here a little bit. And ta-da! I'll get my heat gun out. This does is pops all the air bubbles and sometimes reacts the cells. Silicone. There's no silicone in this. I'm just trying to pop the cells, the air bubbles out of it right now. Of course there's a piece of cat hair because I have two cats. So come here, little cat hair. No outfit is complete without a cat hair. Now, are we going to tilt this or are we going to spin it? I don't know. So right now I want to see what the colors show underneath there. Sounds like my cool bird that mimics everything is going off in the background today. So we'll look at that for a second. Lots of blue in the middle. Do something I don't normally do. Just thought it needed some color right there. This one's just so different than I normally do, so I'm going to tilt it that way. I'm going to show you guys. Back into the middle. Well, there you go. There's a few pieces right here to get. Alright guys, get my husband to take some close-ups for us. Out of my room, I'll tell you.